Finn Hearts update brought to you by Donegal Daily and Donegal Sport Hub in association with Kelly Centra, Mountain Top, Letterkenny.
Paul, first defeat of the season, and I suppose in many ways a frustrating defeat tonight.
Yeah, disappointing. I thought the first half we managed the game really well. Going on the game, you know. Probably 50-50, and then the second half we committed suicide. We got what we deserved.
You can't really legislate for individual mistakes, but it was a real disaster of a goal to give away so early in the second half.
Yeah, it wasn't, to be fair to Mark. Made a great save just then in the first half, you know. And their days, he's kept us in games and that, you know, but it's a mistake, and he'd get on with it, you know.
And give them confidence then that they played much better after that than they had previously in the game.
Yeah, but up until that, as I said, there was nothing in the game, and that's the way the game was going. It looked like it was petering out to be a 0-0, you know, at the end of the day. But goals change games, you know, and give them, as you said, give them confidence, and they pushed on from it.
Yeah, and if anything, they had the better chances in that latter part of that second half as well, Paul.
Yeah, like on the day, we deserved nothing out of the game, and you've got to hold your hands up and say, we lost the game. And you know, we have to move on with a match at Tuesday night again, and it's going to be another tough game.
Real body blow, because you know, you really managed the game very well against the Breeze in the first half. I know there was a chance near the end of that first half, but apart from that, they didn't really trouble you.
No, they were playing on the counter and that. We had a lot of possession in the first half, didn't do an awful lot with it, you know. Like Kerry gave them a lot of trouble down the right hand side, but other than that, we didn't really lay a glove on them.
And offensively in the second half, after going one behind, you really had to push on, but didn't create any major chances for them.
No, their keeper hadn't to work with it at all, like, and that's disappointing from our point of view. Like, and with all our strikers on there towards the end of that, and that's a bit disappointing to say the least.
Yeah, and it just shows in this league, you know, if you make a mistake, you're going to pay dearly for it.
Yeah, I've said that before. Like, I mean, like people are saying, you know, but we were sitting on top of the league or whatever, and you know, we're unbeaten and that. But there's very fine lines in those games, as you well know yourself. Like, and today it fell against us today, and you know, so be it. But we'll move on, and they'll be a kick out of us hopefully on Tuesday night.
Yeah, plenty of changes off the bench, but for whatever reason, you just couldn't get a rhythm going there.
No, well, we hadn't started the second half that well altogether, and you know, and we give away the goal and. Probably knocked us a bit in that, you know, it was very hard to get it back again. Their tails were up when they got the goal, and they smelled a bit of blood and they went looking for the second one.
Yeah, and if anything, they possibly went very close to getting the second one on several occasions.
Yeah, the two or three balls went flying across the 6-yard box, you know, it's a tap in for somebody if somebody's there. Like, but it is what it is. We move on, as I said, and we have a massive game now on Tuesday night.
Yeah, that's a good thing. Another game coming so quickly, Paul, isn't it?
Yeah, it is indeed. We'll assess now how the players are after today. We'll look at Tuesday night's game tomorrow again.
Yeah, because we're going into a run of games now. You've got Tuesday night, then you've got Pats at Balbuffet on Friday night. Tough times now. You're going to need that squad really all fit if you can.
Yeah, 100%. Like, today I didn't think we were sharpest, especially in the attacking areas of the pitch, and that was a bit disappointing.
First disappointment of the season really, Paul, and you're going to have to take it on the chin really, because that's what the Premier Division's all about, isn't it?
Yeah, of course it is. No. It's an unforgiving sort of a league in that, you know, and it's tough, and as you see, there's not an awful lot between some of the teams at times and that, you know, and you know, some days it falls for you, some days it doesn't, but we didn't do enough today as a group to win the match.
And maybe a good thing the match has come so quick again on Tuesday.
Yeah, it is indeed. You know.
The Finn Hearts update, brought to you by Donegal Daily and Donegal Sport Hub, in association with Kelly Centra, Mountain Top, Letterkenny.